So before this video starts, I just wanted to say this isn't for entertainment purposes and not for bragging. I just wanted to show you guys at my house because I thought that would be a good video. And I'm sorry for the messes because I have 5 siblings. So there's a lot of messes and there's stuff all over the place. And I didn't exactly clean this. So yeah, I'm sorry for that. But I hope you guys enjoy me showing you guys my house. And yeah, let's just get right onto the video.
Because there's a ton of bikes and we just got this fridge that we store stuff in. And then there's just like ladders. And then over here is where there's like sports stuff, like basketballs and stuff like that. And then this is just where like, you know, stuff like, I don't know, shoes and stuff painting. And then there's my brother. Stop. And then when you go inside, there is a basement right here. And we have a pretty big basement. And basically, we have a wood floor with carpet stairs. And we are moving, like I said, I don't know if I said this, but we are moving, so there is a ton of boxes with like stuff. And some of it we're selling. And then over here we have a couch, and the basement is messy too. A lot of the rooms are messy, but we have TV, and then this is just not that interesting. It's just a storage room. The light will not turn on, but it's just a storage room. And then next to that is a place. This was supposed to be a bathroom, but I guess it's not. And then when you walk across from there, this is another storage room, kind of, and I used to do sleepovers down here. But then in here is like toilet paper, because you need toilet paper. And there's just like, that's a dance for when I used to travel. And then just like soup and toys. And then when you leave this room, we have a pool table with stuff on it. And then that is like another storage room. We have, this is a pool table, this is a ping pong table, and then this is big gym. I'll show you guys. So yeah, this is the gym where usually my brothers work out, and I usually run on the treadmill when I do wear out. And then there's like a stretch thing, weights, so you go get it. And then there's a basketball hoop. And that's pretty much it. And then there's another big, this is like the actual storage room where a lot of like Easter decorations and stuff like that is. So now we're going to go back upstairs. So that's pretty much the basement. And I'm sorry for my brother. He likes to annoy me when I'm filming videos. But then when you come out, we have where all the shoes go. And then this, we just got this bench not too long ago. And then this is the mud room where we have most of the shoes and where we hang coats, which we don't use that much because it's like summer. And then backpack and then shoes and then more shoes and whiteboard and organization stuff. And then this is a coat closet. We call it that, where there's mostly coats and then my sister's roller skate she never uses. And then this is the kitchen. We have a lot of stuff on the counter. And then this is like the blender, the toaster, the stove, and just like some shelves with cups and stuff, the dishwasher, nothing interesting. And then we have a pantry filled with food. And then this is the fridge where there is just like, you know, food. And then this is the fridge drawer, a lot of yogurt and stuff. And then the freezer filled with ice cream, waffles, smoothie, fruits. And then we have, this is like the family MacBook that my parents have. And then this is the oven that I usually use for baking. And then this is the table. And then that is outside. We have a really nice like outside area. We were gonna get a pool, but we figured, oh, we're moving, so we'll just get a pool then. And then we have a trampoline, a couch, see over there, we have like a playscape. You can't really see it, but then we have a table and a s'mores pit fire. And then we have the family room where there's a TV, a big couch, and like two chairs. And then this is a bin full of toys. And then that is just a little like decoration place. And then this is the fireplace. And then this is where there's like a lot of toys and books and stuff like that. Toys. And then toys. The bathroom. This is like the small like living room area where there's more chairs and a smaller couch. And then we have windows. And then the front door. And then that is the dining room where we usually, when we had like Thanksgiving, we usually eat here. And then we have another decoration place. We have two stairs actually. So we have this stairs and then that stairs. And then we have this huge vase. This is where the printer is and toilet, more paper towel. My sister's beanbag, books. And then this is where the printer is. And then when you go upstairs, let's go upstairs. So I'm not gonna show you too much because my mom probably doesn't want me to show you the room, but basically her room's right there. My mom and dad's room. Let me turn a light on. I'm sorry for the washer and the dryer, but this is just the laundry room, ton of laundry. I'm sorry for all the messes. There's just like, we have so many people in our family. This is my little brother's room. He's 5, he just turned 5, so he has a lot of like toys, superhero stuff. He has a really cute Batman bed and then all of his clothes. And then when you walk this way, that, like I said, that's my parents' room. That's a mirror. And then that's my Noah's room. He doesn't want me showing it probably. This is my room. I did do a room tour, which you guys should go check out. It's on my channel, but I'll just give you guys a quick little view, like the bed and all that. And then my sister's closet and our bathroom. So if you guys want to see more details, go check out my room tour. And then that, this, we just have like a view of our family room. That is my 18 year old brother, and that is my 15 year old brother. And then we have like the doors, and that's pretty much it. So that is our house. We have a pretty big house. Nothing interesting. I know we have a lot of messes and there's my dog, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and turn on those post notifications if you want to see, if you want to get notified when I upload a video. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, bye.